Hi, I'm Dylan, and here are today's top five news stories. 18 arrested, including five Russians, in Crimean Bridge bombing. 12-million-year-old volcanic ash discovered at Lake Mead in Nevada continues to dry up. Three teenagers arrested in shooting attempt at Salinas South High School. Blake Shelton announces he's leaving The Voice after next season. Volleyball finishes the regular season 23-12, substate scheduled for October 22nd.